In Daniel chapter 8, verse 12, we're told that a host was given upon the daily or upon the continual, and truth was trampled beneath their feet, and the trespass prospered. Amazing, even being given in Daniel 8, 12, paralleling Yahweh bringing me into the world on his continual or his daily, the substitution sacrifice. Brought in the world on 8-12 on the Danites calendar, November 9th, 1962. But amazing. And then in verse 13, we're told that Daniel heard one holy one speaking to one holy one and said to the Palmoni, and one holy one speaking to another holy one, and he said to the Palmoni, meaning the holy one, that the great number of this prophecy, Palmoni just using that one verse, meaning great number, wonderful number, but said to the Palmoni that was speaking, how long is the vision of the daily or the continual and the trespass of the desolator being given to trample down the holy place and the host? Amazing. Let's say the whole time it's both, but the holy place and the host. And in verse 14 tells us 2300 morning and evenings. And then, talk about the morning lamb and the evening lamb, but and then the holy place will be justified. Truly amazing prophecy. Last year on 2/27, the day that he opened the door to the three tiers of the boat, the anniversary of it, but 2/27 of the 6,000th year of the ram's horn release of debts, I thought was that 2300 day because it flowed out 2300 days from the 13th lap, the seven laps of the seventh day of the shofar blowing up at the 409 camp when we were stowed in for those 5 months at 9,500 feet. And it's amazing, that was 10/7 on Yahweh's calendar, even parallel in the last two steamboat eruptions ago. Now I'm going to talk about the yesterday steamboat eruption number 108 here coming up, but amazing how that 10/7 waypoint tied into things. And our Maker has different tiers of these prophecies for his Palmoni, his wonderful number, to cry out to cause me to warn you that his wrath is coming. It's quite amazing, but it turns out that wasn't the 2300 days. It's an amazing 2300 days from that waypoint, but and it certainly ties into a 2/27 waypoint, 2/27 of 5774, 5 years earlier. But an actual 2300 that's going to blow your mind away, I'll share with you in this video. But 2300 morning and evenings that began 475 days later after that 13th lap with the shofar. 475 days later, Strong's number 475 is Eliashib, the high priest during the days of Ezra and Nehemiah. Even yesterday on the 7/24 on Satan's calendar waypoint, 6/15 waypoint, which I'm going to expand upon in these videos. And actually, I'm actually going to upload this video last, so I'm doing it first. But it's a longer video, so I wanted to get it done first, but I'm upload it last, so I might mess up and speak later, but I've already spoken. I'm sorry, but I haven't recorded the other videos yet. But anyway, Eliashib, the high priest, repaired the sheep gate. And Eliashib means Elohim will turn back. He's going to turn back the remnant. Him and the Levites repaired from the sheep gate and the Tower of 100, is how it translates, to the Tower of Haniel. And how that ties into Zechariah and Jeremiah prophecies for the Tower of Haniel is amazing. And Haniel means Elohim has favored. I'm going to expand upon that too in one of the videos, or I have already in one of the videos, and might even be at the end of this one, but I'm not sure. No, I think it's another video. It's already been produced, obviously, but even though it hasn't been produced. Anyway, these 2300 days began on 2/2/5774, the day that Solomon began to build the first house that Yahweh caused to be built under his name. It took him 7.5 years, or 2700 days. That took him to 8/02, but the house was already finished, so it's prophetic. The house was finished in the seventh month, but it said it took 7.5 years to 8/02, so it's a prophetic prophecy. But we totally began to build in 2 Chronicles 3:2, parallel those 232 princes even have been talking about. But 2/2/5774, plus 25 days was 227, where we were given the evacuation order to be gone from the Kidron Brook camp, where we destroyed those idols, but we were given the command to be gone by 227. Now, I did nothing to pack up because I thought he was going to let loose his wrath then, but he, on 227, and he didn't. He continued to shorten the days. But the evacuation order to Kidron Brook is where our ancestors, including Hezekiah and such, burnt up our ancestors' idolatries and such. But truly amazing. So involved a three-year prophecy there with David's mocker and such. But 2-2 was on 4-14 of 2014 on Satan's calendar. And that amazing because it mirrors the 490th day, which now, of course, the tier that the 490th day is going into 7-1. But 414 plus 2 months and 17 days is 7-1, except the flood on 217. That's amazing. But on 4-14-2014, that night, the night of 4-14, and since midnight begins the next day, the night of 4-14 and the morning of 4-15, the first blood moon of the four blood moon tetrad. You can't make it up. It was 2-2 on our Maker's Restored calendar, the day that Solomon began to build. He began to build these 2,300 days that day, no doubt. But I actually loaded the U-Haul 12 days after 2-27, because I told you I had no place to go or nothing. I was all in that he was going to let this loose on 2-27 that year. 12 days later on 309. What? 309? Day number 309 of the year is 11-9 on Hebrew's Restored calendar. The day he brought me into the world on Satan's calendar, the mirror. 309 is day number one of the count 50. So much different things. But that was the 321st day at the Kidron Brook Camp. How that ties into everything. The prison mattress, the steamboat eruptions, which I'll go into. And actually, I went into in the video before this, because the second to last video, since this is the last video, will be called, or was called, I knew that messed me up doing this way, but was called steamboat number 666. Amazing. But 2-2-74 plus 2,300 days equals 622. The 622, Elijah's 41st day waypoint. You can't make it up. You just can't make it up. 2-2-74 plus 7.5 years, the full 7.5 years, or the 2,700 days, equals 802 of next year, 6,002. I guarantee you this ain't going to continue till next year, because the Emmanuel man, child man, Shalal Kushbaz, is going to be born before then. But Theopetra, the coordinates in Greece, the village that was dedicated to the prophet Elijah, I am, he plays in time Elijah, was the coordinates were 23, 27, 41, 16, 2,300 days versus 2,700 days, 23, 27, 41, 16. Day number 41, Elijah's, day number 622, and that would be day number 16, encompassing 605, those 12 chapters of his end time son of Adam chapter, prophecies, chapters 8 through 19, with those include those 25 men with their backs toward Chapeway's house, stealing from him. 605 is day number 155, Elijah's mantle. But amazing stuff. 41, the Theopetra coordinates that he gave to me years before bringing me to Theopetra, years before. Those numbers everywhere, 23, 27, 41, 16, how it ties in the 4,116 years after the flood and different things I'm not going to go into. Amazing, and talked about in a lot of the earlier videos. But 802, 6,002, which would be the 2,700th day, would be, if Satan's calendar were to continue, 904, 2021. You can't make it up. You can't make it up. You don't notice it. 904, it's the one great day this year. The one great day that precedes 9-5. But he also gives us that waypoint in Zechariah 7-1 of all things. Parallel on this coming 7-1 waypoint, the Memorial of Acclamations. 904, 6001, the one great day, plus 328 days is that day. 328 is the day spit me the sign of the dove out of the belly of the ocean traversing plain with his restored calendar on 328. The day that his servant David brought up the ark from Obadiah's house. You just can't, after 3 months, you just can't make it up. You just can't make it up. It's just crazy, crazy stuff. But 328 spit his sign of the dove, aka the sign of Jonah, out of the belly of the ocean traversing plain after I was bound for those 14 days. account of you stealing from our maker. Actually, it wasn't on account of you stealing from our maker yet at that point. It's on account of me going and scattering my hair to Jerusalem, and they arrested me. It's kind of count of those 7 hours at Tel Aviv. Anyway, but everything else has been on account of you stealing from our maker since then. But that day was 10-11. That day will be 10-11-2020. I'm talking about the Steamboat 107. Now it's went off again to 108, but how it manufactured that number, those three calculations, 10-11 and everything else. I blew the Silver Trumpet Sippa yesterday, 110 minutes before Steamboat number 108. Parallel, he's counting the flood and everything else. 515 plus 110 is this 9-5 delivery waypoint, or you could say it encompasses, 515 encompasses the 904 waypoint, and 111, which I just talked about the last video, which I ain't recorded yet. 10-11-2020 would be that waypoint. Yeah, I talked about that in the videos, but amazing. Yesterday's 315 Silver Trumpet Assembly, how that ties in it with the second Exodus and everything else, and Steamboat 107-21. Just truly amazing. You got to put the pieces together. Study this. You ain't got time to study. Well, you ain't going to flee anyway. You might as well study it. Truly all amazing. 2-2 plus the 25 days I told you. Parallel the 25 men with Yahweh's with their backs toward Yahweh's house, with their backs toward his anointed, his fountain of living waters. But trampling Yahweh's host, this is a prophecy for 2300 days. Trampling Yahweh's host, now it's just the two of us, and his holy place beneath your filthy dew feet as proxies for your boy Saul of Tarsus. And ones you don't, that know Saul's faults, you still hold on to false doctrines that undoubtedly came out from his teachings, or you'd be here. You're deceived, regardless, or you'd be here. And if you see it's true and you're not here, I don't have words for that. That's bitterly obstinate. I guess I do have words for it. There, but 2-2 to the heart attack. And now I got 2-2 Yahweh's host. Oh, yeah, the heart attack getting trampled. Yeah, 2-2 to the heart attack. The getting Yahweh's trample. When they began to physically trample his house. I mean, I didn't even know that he was doing it. The altar was set up someplace different there for a short period of time when I first set it up. And same day he resurrected his only begotten son, 117. Truly amazing. But it's 705 days, 2-2 to the heart attack. When the holy place began to be trampled, the hosts were already being trampled underfoot. At that point, it was the dew wise of Zechariah chapter 5 and I being trampled underfoot by you stealing from a maker. But that's when the holy place began to be trampled underfoot on a physical plane. I didn't even know that they were doing it. I went up after the heart attack subsided after a few hours. It was a major, major heart attack. And but anyway, plus 705 days was the heart attack. Strong's number 705 is 40. For all the prophecies with 40. Basically, you look at that as being the 40th day of this 2300 if you want to look at it that way. Amazing. Because 705 equals 40. It's prophecy. Anyway, that left 1,595 days left of those 2,300. Strong's number 1,595 is treasure trust. It's used in two places in Esther and one in Ezekiel. Two places in Esther is referring to the king's treasuries. And one in Ezekiel is referring to your treasure chest full of your fancy clothes and stuff, all your possessions. Amazing. 6140, Strong's number 6140 is crooked paths. 2,300 days is 6 years, 140 days, and amazing. Your crooked paths, because 2-2 at the Kidron Brook, whenever we're undoubtedly given the order to leave then. We've given it quite a while, before, a little bit before, at least a few weeks before, but I don't think I have record of that, but before 2-27, because I had no reason to write it down, because we weren't going anywhere. But 2-2, the Kidron Brook, way beginning of these 2,300 days, it represents your trespasses. That's where we tore down that statue of Mary and a statue of Yeshua up in the cliff. Your idolatries. Amazing. It's amazing. It's just amazing. Your trespasses. So it is ironic to that word they translate trespasses. It's really ironic that I was arrested for trespassing on Yahweh's house, the holiest place on planet Earth. Getting raised at the tables up, right side up. And they were turned upside down with the tractor of these. Isaiah chapter 27. 2700, 7.5 years to 2300, minus 2300, the difference of 400 days. The iniquity, the prophecy for the iniquity of the Amorites, a day for a year, 400 years, day for a year, because the iniquity of the Amorites is not yet complete yet. And I've expanded upon that in a couple of videos that I haven't done yet that are already uploaded by the time this one gets uploaded. It's the iniquity of the Amorites. Wow. No wonder David was sick for days. Daniel was sick for days. Wow. You utterly made him sick. He's seen what you were going to do to keep his anointed in the holy place by stealing from our Maker. No wonder he was sick for days. Well, it looks like Yahweh has finally given his palmoni, his wonderful number, the meaning of the final tier of the 2,300 days, 23 morning and evenings.